Thank you for that live report. Just into our newsroom, a gunshot victim from Saturday night shooting has been identified as 34-year-old Marquis Newson of Chicopee. Now, back on Saturday night around 10 p.m., officers responded to a shooting on Springfield Street. Upon arriving, they found a man with a gunshot wound. He was taken to Bay State Medical Center, where he then died 2 days later. The incident is now being investigated by both local and state police.